Alright guys, welcome back to Let's Play Hyperdimension Neptunia Rebirth 1. So, in the last episode, we finished off the entirety of the lean box section, and we got a bunch of items for plans, because I wanted to do that, and I can, so you can't stop me, so huh. Now, we're taking care of these things.
Hi! Here's a plan for an item! It's a special medicine shared between us maids! It works very well!
Healing bottle.
I've obtained the secret document from a hidden source. Damn it, they're already on to me. Take this to the CPU, I'll hold them off. Here, now go!
Demon Blade Rain. Cool. So, weapons, Demon Blade Rain. We need Lost Holy Cloth. I'll see what that's about, give me a moment. So, we sorta do not have the dungeon for that yet, so that's unfortunate. So if we head into the Neo Geo front, we can find Rafflesia in here. And Rafflesia are the enemies that we need to fight for the quest. The one quest that I showed off at the end of the last episode that I've already forgotten. I never claimed to be smart. Any of you who thought that, you're probably just really misinformed at this point. So we're gonna be moving on to the next area to find Rafflesia and figure out who I need to kill. Okay, those are the girls over there.
Success! Where's the patient? Here I go! It's time for your medicine! Leave it to me!
Too easy. I like how strong we've gotten in this short amount of time. They don't even hurt us anymore.
So, who wants to get beaten first? Fake. Frozen demon.
Okay.
Yes.
Healing drink received. Peerless ingredients. What? What's that about? Oh, we got the nice meat. Where was I supposed to get that? Okay, I think this was actually the Banff of this dungeon that we haven't fought yet. Like, we fought the upgraded Banff, but we haven't fought the original Banff yet.
If you're hurt,
so, whoops. I think I just got more nice meat from that. We're fighting a Banff, because I say so.
Leave it to me. Gonna beat you up. You hit me.
I can't wait.
Everything's
fine. Shots? This hit I found. Leave it to me. Gonna beat you up. I can't wait.
So, who wants to get beaten first?
Gonna beat you up! I can't wait!
And finish off with breadcrumbs.
We won! We won! We won!
Yep, that's how you get that. Yeah. That's how you get the nice meat bread that's necessary for that quest. But I got a bunch of it from other methods, so I mean, forget that, I guess. So I need more Rafflesia, but I'm not seeing any. There's like two groups of enemies that have them at the forefront. Scared completed. I'm assuming Scared is the Rafflesia one. I'd be correct.
I don't want to be left for dead, so please be nice.
Alright, we're gonna fight you once again.
It's my turn.
Gonna beat you up. If you're it. Leave it to me. I'm gonna beat you up. Leave it to me. If you're hurt, leave it to me.
Okay. Emergency aid kit on all of you. Almost dead, but not quite there, so let's finish you off with Lodelphinus.
I didn't expect that. I might have underestimated the fight.
Dang it, didn't get the item. I think that's the BAMF that unlocks the next dungeon. I think.
Yes!
Silhouette times 5. I'm gonna actually check that. Never mind, I'm dumb and stupid, and I'm not even the right dungeon for the item. What item was I thinking of from this one, then? Or maybe I'm just thinking of the completely incorrect thing, and I never had to fight that guy for much. Alright, now we're heading to the Fantasy Zone. To fight you. Okay, so essentially I have to fight a bunch of those guys, the Plummets, for another quest. So, shouldn't take very long. These guys are a lot more common than the Reflexia were.
Take care of this. I can't wait. So, who wants to
For
get
instance, if
first?
I just, you know, use this, I kill all of them. What's in clay pipes? Completed. And luckily, we're in the right place to fight the next enemy. Let's see what this item is.
Yes.
Life fragment times 2.
I found you.
Grind up my EXE gauge a little bit.
I'm
so I'm assuming this is Cerberus.
You can't wait.
I would be correct. Now, let's use
it's
Compa's Love Heart. Apocalypse Nova. Hard Drive Divinity Neptune.
If you're hurt, leave it to me. This may hurt.
So, who wants to get...
My turn!
So you like how I'm battling now, guys? Skip everything.
So, who wants to get beaten first?
Finally!
Alright, another Hard Drive Divinity Neptune. And let's finish it off with breadcrumbs. I'm just gonna show this animation because why not? Yow! It's fan service. Negotiation failure
service
completed.
Service.
And we're done.
I'm glad we didn't get hurt badly.
Hell's Mane and busted headphones. I already have busted headphones, but I don't know if I had Hell's Mane or not. Sounds familiar though, so I probably did. Okay, 9 brand, something I already have. So I gain 30 strength if I wear this. And I guess I'll wear it, but I really like this other one I'm wearing. I just want to make that clear. The monochrome is my favorite thus far. Alright. We have a couple more stops real quick. The first one being... where is it? Factory number 459. Get a healing drink. Which, you know, healing items are always nice, so why not? Autosave times 4. And we can see the enemies we're going to be fighting right up here. Oh, we got 2 hobby souls, which were the items I needed. Got 3 illegal tech, which were not any of the items I needed. Tulips, Stamen, and my own EPCB. Done. I got hobby soul and illegal tech. Soul, hobby soul, quest completed. Okay, now we're going to Soulsap Cave. Angel wings received. All right, you guys should recognize this enemy.
Going at full power. If you're hurt, leave it to me.
Unplanned Doggo. Done. Speckbuster completed. Got fancy jelly.
Let's keep this up.
Unplanned Doggo is dead. So, I'm gonna take on these guys, give me a moment. Alright, vamp hunting time.
I'm serious sometimes. Where's the patient? Now.
Leave it to me.
Undisputed God's peon.
My turn.
Just in case.
Finally.
You heal up everyone. And done.
I was gonna die.
Large metal S, 250,000 experience. Wow.
I'm getting level up.
I need to check this. Combo link. After combo link is activated, one more combo will be performed. Combo link's effect happens only once per turn. Really? I guess they'll take off Dual Edge and do Combo Link then. Nathne Volcano. Our final stop today before we do actual progress. The first kill would skeletons because, you know, they're skeletons made of wood.
Leave it to me.
They deserve it. Combo Link.
Here you go! Bye-bye!
That is so useful.
Here you go!
I can attack victory. Twice with Neptune now. Wow. Okay, I'm gonna leave here and save real quick. Because I just realized my desire to fight that BAMF.
Easy!
Viral.
Ouchie.
Okay, viral enemy! Here I go.
It's my turn.
It still can't hurt me.
And next time.
Magical contract, sharp fang. Fight you for the quest.
Let's get this over with.
Another viral. Okay. Now we're gonna attempt this vamp. This is probably a terrible idea, but we're gonna do it.
I have to be serious sometimes. Where's the patient? You know.
I'm afraid of this guy. I love how fast I can build this up. This is amazing. Wow. He's really good at missing.
It's my turn.
Okay, I don't know why I was afraid of this guy. Wow. Okay, done!
Didn't expect that.
Magical Reactor 3, Mr. Pleiades.
Pleiades.
Whatever it was. Yeah. Alright, I didn't come in here to open up the next area of the game, but we ended up doing it anyway. Millennium Labyrinth, done. We'll be able to go in there. That's pretty awesome, actually. Hover movement. I just need to kill more wood skeletons, though.
That was easy.
Unchanging weakness completed.
Ouch.
Okay. We're actually done here. I'm gonna I can fight this guy if I want to. I don't think we've got an item for this guy, so we're gonna try. Wow, this guy's doing a lot better than his friend.
Going? I can't wait.
I made a mistake. Oops. Crap. Really? All this dying.
I can't wait.
Thank you, Iffy. Thank you for surviving.
Leave it to me.
My turn.
Come to hell with me.
Stop dying.
Where's the patient? Deep. It's gonna beat you up.
Leave it to me.
Done.
Didn't expect that.
Large metal N.
Ta-la-la-la.
Level up. Yeah.
There we go.
Treasure.
plan for blessing Masanga, something like that. That was
treasure. Annoying
how difficult that was, because it was just me healing constantly and beating him down. And I am overpowered. Overclocked memory and green pigment. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna run through the dungeon real quick, getting the items I find, and then we're gonna head out of here. Hover movement. Oh, hey, look, another one. I could fight him if I want to. That would just be stupid, though. Oh, there's an item. Healing drinks and combo focus. Another BAMF. There's an item, so I do care about coming over here. Plan for Hades Bangle. I guess that's the opposite of the Goddess Bangle. Do I have any... I do not have any eject buttons anymore. Kind of unfortunate, but it's whatever. Okay, we unlocked the Millennium Labyrinth. So we can go in here. And I lied to you guys. I am no longer focusing on going to the next area because while we just did all these quests, I've unlocked a new area that I really want to go to. So I just turned in all these quests. We have all the ones that we can do at this point done. New hair ornament. Oh, another new one. Girl Who Loves Tanks Part 2. We already have this, though. I don't know where we got that from, but whatever. Fairy Fly. Now we have to head it back into Plenneptune. Kimizu Nana. Here's a plan for an item. Basking in the limelight is great, right? Huh? This isn't the same light? Healing light. Question mark? This doesn't seem like it's a good thing. Oh, there we go. Why, hello there. How is everything so far? Looks like you've got a medal there. You've defeated a powerful enemy, right? That means you should be able to use this now. I hope this comes in handy. 108 gig ROM. Red disc. Purple ray. Come back when you defeat any powerful enemies or when you go up in rank. I'll give you another disc then. Alright, now disc dev. Let's see. 108 gig ROM, 3, 3, and 5. 5, 4, and 3 from the red disc. From the purple ray, it's 1, 5, and 5. I mean, I can at least see what ones I have for them. Ooh. Huge increase in that. I think I'm gonna burn this disc. Now with this. Okay, worldwide. Do I not have any level 5? Okay. Call this good. Okay, that's what I'm gonna do there for now. Now we're gonna move on to the dungeon. And we're here in all of its beauty. And they get the first attack, which means this isn't gonna be great. They're all supporting. Okay, fine.
Here I go! Do you want your shot? I'm gonna beat you up! Here you go! Leave it to me! I got you! Finally!
They aren't hurting us. We are too overpowered.
Victory!
Okay.
Leave it to me.
So, I'm a little bit disappointed, to be honest.
Where's the patient? Finally! You hit me!
Okay, so they're able to hurt a little
bit.
Leave
it to me! Where's the patient?
This one's tanky as can be. Silver crowns. Okay, if we over here, we can get the hidden item. Gold making staff. I'm guessing that's for mages. I'm not gonna fight it. Not even gonna bother. Ooh, new enemy.
We'll
Any new enemies
you,
I'll bother fighting,
Leave
otherwise I'll just move on. So, time to kill the enemies. Yeah. Rainbow petals are an item that we actually need, so good for us. I know there are other items I needed from this place, but I cannot for the life of me remember what they are. Illegal ram, I think, was actually one of them, so
Jump!
Good thing I just found that. New enemy type up here, so I get to fight these ones. Light blue pigment.
Pleasure.
Strength booster Z and plan for terror toxin.
Pleasure.
Bell ribbon, add dungeon Yukawa ruins. Which is another one that I needed.
Good. Let's get this over with quick.
Oh, hey, didn't die. And now he did.
We're strong, aren't we?
Didn't get any illegal ram, which I think those are the guys who are supposed to drop it.
Easy peasy. Gotta
leave it to me.
Quick. If you're hurt, leave it to me. Victory.
Okay, nothing from those guys either.
We'll beat you, Epi.
It's my turn.
Silver crowns once again. We're already pretty much done here at this point.
Let your guard down, huh?
Phantom wings. Another item we needed. Oh. Oh, I think this is actually a new... No. Maybe? It might be a new area.
Pressure.
Intelligence Booster Z. Awesome. Always nice having more of those. There's a Bamf.
Successful! Leave it to me! If you're hurt, gonna beat you up! You hit me!
What?
Got another illegal ram, which are, once again, items I need. Vamp hunting time!
You have to be nice to
it's
girls!
My turn!
If you're hurt, leave it. This. Finally! Good!
You. Come to hell with me.
Okay.
It's fine to run.
Yeah! Okay, we know we're not all powerful at least. Ow. Okay, we're doing fine again.
Let your guard down, huh?
Done. Silver crown and rainbow petals. Which I think we have enough rainbow petals at this point for the plan, whatever it was. Okay, so that's how those connect. We've been through this entire dungeon at this point. So I guess real quick, I'm gonna use up all my EXC gauge killing people. Oh, viral!
My turn.
Ooh, viral.
Hey. Easy. That hurts. Who wants to get beat?
And the viral is dead. Yeah, that's kind of lame.
Lucky.
Playing for the Demon Blade Curse. Ooh.
Jump.
It's not that these guys are lame. It's just that I'm overpowered at this point. I need a legal ram, so I need to fight you guys.
Hey, no fair.
Well, I got hit, so oh no.
You hit it to me!
Done. Got one single silver crown. Not even the item I'm looking for. So, yeah. What's the plan for the next dungeon? Examine Millennium Labyrinth? Kinestrange? No. Color Ruins? I need Mithril Ore for this one. So I guess I'll go get that in a bit.
I found you. Leave it to me.
New hair ornament completed. What quest was that? Fairy fly. I guess these are the fairy fly. Cool. Let's see. Armor. No ornaments. So we need one more legal ram, and we need another magical reactor 3.
Yeah.
There we go, I got another legal ram. It took a couple minutes, but I decided to run around killing them all, and Iffy leveled up right there at the end. She didn't get anything good, but it's whatever. Okay, I just decided to fight those guys for the sake of it. Now, guys, I think what I'm going to do is this. Next time on Let's Play Hyperdimension Neptunia Rebirth 1. I'm sure it's been a long episode. So for now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to head back into Nasne Volcano. I'm going to go get another Magical Reactor Core 3 for the Lost Game Ring. And I'm going to make that at the beginning of the next episode. So guys, I'll see you then. Also, this is like right at the end of the video. Reporting in on this quest. Because I remembered it and I don't want to have to do that next episode. Yay!